Cross cut saw, don't you? I know you done cut up plenty of wood, ain't you? And stacked it behind the stove and all that. With that cross cut saw, it's about 8 foot long. And that's how you learn to dance, one on each end. And you can dance all night long.